In Dunham Massey, in a small hedge behind the big house, lived his family of elves. This family of elves used to love watching the humans play croquet from day to day, and they'd always wish secretly to themselves that they too could join in. The humans, though, didn't believe the elves were real and they never got to join. So one day, the elves stole the croquet kit and ran into the woods to try to set it up themselves. But it was far too hard for the tiny elves, so they decided they needed some help. So one naughty elf ran away to where the wizard was sleeping and stole his wand. He ran back into the forest and pointed the wand at the croquet set. He threw out some words from his mouth and the croquet set exploded with the sparks and began to rise into the sky, getting larger and larger and larger until it nearly hit the roof of the sky. The elves got scared and ran away and hid in the forest behind the tallest trees they could find, awaiting for the wizard's wrath. The noise of the croquet set expanding woke the wizard, and he ran into the forest. Firing a spell at the croquet set, it exploded and stopped it from getting any bigger, and there it stands as a constant reminder to the elves that they should never take things that aren't theirs. Over time, the wooden arches became lonely and bent towards each other, leaving a hole which made sure that everyone who visited them would always look up at the beautiful trees of the winter garden. The magical wizard had a really hard job rendering the structure in 3D art, because it was to be wrapped in a waterproof membrane, which even the wizard and all his friends didn't know how to do, and until he goes to wizard skills, there isn't much else that can be done. The lower framework made of marine plywood is laid on the ground. These will then be attached to a base plate which will also be made from marine plywood. They are laid with small 12mm intervals between them, allowing for the struts to fit neatly inside at the correct angle. The struts are placed in the intervals and are 12mm wide, 150mm deep to increase the natural strength of the structure. This framework will support the waterproof membrane, which will be attached to the structure in layers by small pins. The centre ring has 12 by 150mm slots that allow for the struts to rest in place and increase the stability of the structure. The exact placement of the horizontal framework is marked in the struts and is worked exactly by creating individual sections for each strut on CAD. This framework increases the structural stability and also provides a surface area to attach the membrane to. The horizontal joints are attached to small 4x4mm wooden cubes, which are placed directly beneath the point where the joint meets the strut, and then they are screwed into the surface. When the framework is completed, the membrane is attached, leaving the viewpoint in the centre.